While uploading files like docs, PDF, or any other files, I encountered synchronization error in Google Drive many times. Keep getting the synchronization error in Google Drive is really annoying for us. So I decided to make this video where I'll show you the ultimate guidelines to fix synchronization error in Google Drive forever. So let's get started. Before you follow any process, first you need to check the new update for your Google Drive. A new update continuously removes software bugs. If you found there is no software update, follow the next process. Now to fix synchronization error in Google Drive, open Setting, scroll down, tap Apps, tap Manage Apps, now look for your Google Drive. Tap App Permission. Enable these three options from here, tap Allows. Now go back, scroll down and tap Battery Saver. Choose No Restriction. Now tap Clear Data. Tap Clear All Data. Tap OK. Now go back and reopen the setting from your Android device. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap Privacy Protection. Scroll down. Tap Special Permission. Now tap the picture in the picture. Find out Drive. Now toggle this option. After doing all of that work, now just restart your device. Now try open the drive and try to upload any files. Now you will not get any synchronization error in Google Drive apps this time. If you have any questions about this topic, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.